Hello, all friends from Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Matematika TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. The probability for a student to not pass the exam at a school is 0.17. If 37% of the 400 students are male students, the expected numbers of female students who pass the exam is dot dot dot. Okay, the first step is we find the probability for a student to pass the exam at a school equals to 1 minus 0.17 equals to 0.83. So, the probability for a student to pass the exam at a school is 0.83. And then, if 37% of the 400 students are male students, so the number of male students are 37% times by 400 equals to, we convert 37% into fraction, 37 per 100 times by 400 equals to 148 male students. And then the number of female students are 400 minus 148 equals to 252. So, the expected numbers of female students who passed the exam is, the probability for a student to pass the exam at a school, 0.83 times by number of female students, 252, equals to 209. So the answer is D, 209. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Matematika TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram @MatematikaTV official. Success for you all.